Well?
Hey, Yuri.
Hmm?
Do Yuri.
You fucking... You just had...
No, come on. We're fucking doing this. Do, like, click Yuri.
Probably be most useful to helping Yuri out.
Me? Are you serious? Why would you... Natsuki, can I already tell you're about to say something mean? No. I was just saying... So you'll be helping Yuri then, Smart?
Yeah. That's what I'm doing.
I'm glad. I have a bad habit of overthinking these sorts of things.
You fucking wanted me to do Sayori, and then you fucking tell me to do Yuri, you fucking asshole.
I swear to God, I'm about to stop playing this with you. It's great to hear.
Are we really fighting
Natsuki,
over who?
Natsuki, will you help be able to handle the baking yourself, like you fucking said you would?
We're just fighting over who we want to
damn
be.
Damn right! She don't love you like... And he said that would be fine. Okay.
Everyone can tell that Natsuki is feeling a little sour.
Little.
So is that everything we needed to go over?
Yeah, that should be about it. Are you guys excited? Well, excited may not be the right word.
Moist.
I suppose I'm looking forward to it a little bit. Do you feel the same way, Smart?
Me? I guess you could say I'm interested to see how it'll turn out with those childbearing hips she's got over there.
It's good enough for me, yeah, and her fucking scoliosis. Look at that shit.
Oh, she does have scoliosis.
What about you, Natsuki?
Shit.
Natsuki? What? Why is everyone yelling at me? I didn't even do anything. No. That's not what I meant at all.
Yuri anxiously glances between everyone in the room.
I'm sorry for this. I don't really know why Smart picked me. And also, your cupcakes are the best cupcakes I've ever had. They go really well with my tea. And nothing that I do for the event will compare to that, so... I get it. I'm kind of surprised, though. Why? Well, I'm the one acting immature. I already know that. But you're trying to cheer me up all of a sudden. I know, I'm not very good at it. I'm sorry if I said anything bad.
Natsuki isn't the only one surprised. Monika and I are taken aback by Yuri's words. When she already had trouble with words, trying to cheer someone up must be far out of her own comfort zone. But I begin to understand. Yuri was trying to sound like Sayori. Even if it didn't work perfectly, I can tell that she tried to say something Sayori would say at a time like this. Because Sayori always helps everyone smile and feel good about themselves.
No. Kind of appreciated it. I'm sorry for me. But I'm going to say this. You better bet that my cupcakes are going to be the best part of the whole event. I believe you. Yeah! I hope to see whatever. But with that, there's nothing more for today. So I guess it's time for us to head out. Alright, let's get out of here then.
Everyone packs up their things. I start to follow Monika and Natsuki out the door as they chat between each other.
I'm so fucking paranoid that the microphone's not working.
Why?
Because we hadn't checked any of the things like we usually do, and the last time that happened was when Jesse and I were playing Resident Evil.
Oh, shit.
We played for like 3 fucking hours with no audio.
Oh, crap. Well, let's just do this a little bit more, and then we'll figure it out.
Hang on a second. Oh, no.